Well, she's obviously been a challenge because of, for multiple reasons. One is the size of that left artery, and then needing to get a liver transplant, which led sort of to her needing that conduit put in. And now we're left with the fact that when she put it in, she'll have problems with that throughout the course of her life. So in a sense, it starts the clock ticking. If it goes on too long, the right side gets, you know, so enlarged that even if you fix it at that point, it doesn't recover, and those patients have sort of chronic signs of what we call right heart failure. Ideally, what we'll do is end up closing that hole, and then we'll just have to be left with the other problem down the road. You know what we're going to do tomorrow?
Stretching.
Well, sort of. Yeah, we're going to go through a vein, an artery in your leg. You'll be in there a few hours. I know the other doctors are going to come in and do something with your biliary drain, okay? You're a good girl. You're a great patient, too. You know it? Mm. Yeah, you've been through a bunch of stuff.
Father God, we just pray that tomorrow's procedure will go really well, that it'll be as painless as possible, that the doctors will be able to do everything they need to do when they get in there to work on Sophie's heart. We pray for a speedy recovery and that everything will turn out exactly the way you would have it turn out, Lord.
Journey. I mean, the first we learned of Sophie, and I remember meeting the two of you, your comment was you wanted Team Sophie.
That's right.
You know, it was, and
that's why I have a team.
You have a team, yeah. You're part of the team, yeah. You know, you're really our favorite.
This is enough now. Sends the shape of your salt on your cheeks and the way that you're looking down. I know that you know why you were not the first. From the depths of my heart, I really hope that you're the Lord, that you're the Lord. I know this means more than the truth would have had I not held on to the tricks for so long. What should have been a simple yes or no for you has become something that you can't stop.
Bedroom door.
so long. What should have been a simple yes or no for you has become something.